What's up, guys? Welcome back to the 10 or Share channel. Are you switching from Android to iPhone? If so, you might be wondering, is it possible to transfer WhatsApp chats as well? Good news is WhatsApp has officially supported it, which is completely free. You don't need a computer or anything else. All you need is both your devices. In this video, I'm going to guide you through the entire process step by step. Let's dive in. First, install Move to iOS app on your Android from Play Store. To ensure a stable transfer, let's plug both devices into power. Launch Move to iOS. Follow the instructions until we get to the Enter One-Time Code screen. To get this code from the iPhone, we'll need to make sure it's factory new. If not, we'll need to reset it to factory settings first. So we open the Settings app on the iPhone. Go to General. Scroll down to the bottom. Transfer or reset iPhone. Then go on to Erase all content and settings. Well done, let's go ahead and set it up. Here we make sure to connect the iPhone to the same network as the Android. On the Apps and Data screen, we select Move Data from Android. Tap Continue. We'll see the one-time code required by the Move to iOS app. Go ahead and enter it. Tap Connect. And now we can find WhatsApp in the list. You can include your other files like contacts, messages, and photo library. Or, as I'm going to do, select WhatsApp only. Tap Start to move chats to iOS. Tap Next, and then tap and Continue. Here we go, it's complete already. Let's go ahead and complete the setup on the iPhone. Okay, now we're going to reinstall WhatsApp from the App Store. Log into your WhatsApp account. Tap Start to move chats from Android. Allow permission to your photos when prompted. Now it says chats history moved to iPhone. Let's tap Next to check out. Once set up your profile, all your chats should be showing up right away. If you prefer not to erase your iPhone, we do have an alternative for you to keep your data, which is to use iCareFone transfer app. You can find it in Play Store as well. So once you install it on your Android, connect each device with an USB-C to Lightning cable. Make sure to set iCareFone as the app for USB device. Now we go to WhatsApp settings. Tap Chats. Chats Backup. Make sure Backup to Google Drive is set to Never. Then let's go ahead and create a local backup. Well done. Now we can open iCareFone and start transferring WhatsApp data. Select Android to iOS. Then follow the prompts until you see the backup folder. Select the one we just created, and tap Continue Transfer to proceed. Here you can decide what data you want to bring to your iPhone. I'm just selecting them all. Then we are going to log into WhatsApp on the iPhone. You don't have to use the same phone number as your Android. Any other number will be fine. Once logged in, confirm it on your Android phone. Then the transfer will begin. Well done. It says transfer completed. Wait for your iPhone to finish restarting. As you can see, all your applications and files are still there, and your WhatsApp chats have been migrated perfectly. If you have a computer, the desktop version should suit you well, which also preserves the existing data on your iPhone. Just like the app version, you can transfer your WhatsApp chats in a selective fashion. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the 10 or Share channel, or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.